good luck, Captain Yamato.
That's...
About 5 years. It's just you and me.
How do you feel?
No way, he's back?
It's crazy. So the Akatsuki spy was actually Kabuto?
I want information about Sasuke, as well as the location of your boss's hideout.
The wind blows away our scent and hides our sound. Why do you think he hasn't noticed us?
It was nothing. Just a wild rabbit.
If the conversation goes on much longer, it might be discovered.
He should just grab the guy while his guard's down!
Have you forgotten? That's Kabuto.
If I were to be discovered speaking with you like this, Orochimaru will certainly kill me.
Maybe, but we have no choice but to trust the captain's judgment.
Longer. I have to take him right now.
Intriguing.
Orochimaru!
So that's him.
Lucky. Looks like he misunderstood. I guess my cover hasn't been blown yet.
I remember that garb. It sure brings back memories. Sasori. You mean all this time as his faithful servant, and you've yet to see the man's real face? To the three baby rats behind you to come on out.
There's the signal!
I know that face all too well.
Well, it's you again.
Let's find out who's gotten stronger. You or Sasuke?
Give Sasuke back! You give him back!
Unbecoming of a man.
Shut up, Four Eyes! You don't understand how people really feel!
Then I'm afraid you're just going to have to force it out of me.
That was when I was caught doing research at a hot spring. And soon... there was a hunger for destruction. He was like a smaller version of the nine-tailed fox. Hokage's seal formula seems to be weakening. Near as I can tell, anyway. When the fourth tail emerged, his whole body suffered severe injuries. His body will pay the price, and the span of his life will be shortened.
That's exactly why we need you for this mission, Yamato.
Luckily, Naruto also wears the first Hokage's necklace.
Jinchuriki wield unimaginable power, thanks to their resonance with the beast they carry.
You've come a long way as a Jinchuriki, haven't you?
Naruto!
Why, he was chosen to be your watchdog, yes? Wouldn't you agree, my darling little test subject? Control over tailed beasts. The first Hokage. They rejected the treatment. They perished in rapid succession, one after another. I thought all the test subjects had succumbed. I never dreamed there'd be any survivor.
How is Captain Yamato able to use it?
But I wonder more about Sasuke.
You don't own him! Sasuke doesn't belong to you! directly in front of me, you rotten bastard!
Oh no.
What is that chakra? Jinchuriki. I can sense it.
There's no question. It's the Nine Tails cloak. Three tails.
He did all that with just his chakra.
Wood-style jutsu! Sai, get her!
Best you can do.
Are you all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
He's on the other side already. He went running off after Orochimaru.
What's that smoke?
Wood clone jutsu! Wood style! Domed wall jutsu!
The things this boy can do, I must admit.
Damn it. It's trying to assume the complete form of the Nine Tails. Using Naruto's body as a medium. Just a single blow of his hand. Damn it!
You're not telling me about Naruto? There is, isn't there?
No matter what happens, don't worry. It was for this.
Yeah! triple Rashomon!
This battle's too intense!
Destroyed in the blink of an eye.
Even my snake sword can't pierce him.
It's some kind of epic battle between two monsters. He'd go this far, becoming that just to save Sasuke.
Sasuke back!
Now the boy is gone and only the monster remains.
I always stand behind what I say!
What a pitiful child.
Sakura, come back!
It's okay, I can rescue Sasuke! I'm begging you to stop this right now!
What is he up to now?
As I predicted, this body is starting to show signs of rejection.
Naruto.
It's time for me to go.
Hokage-style Elder Jutsu!
I'm an envoy from Danzo. I'm not your enemy.
You don't know the first thing about good manners, do you?
His body is... it's covered with wounds.
Naruto! Naruto!
But the truth is, his body is continuously being harmed by that same chakra.
His wounds are slow to heal. That jutsu you used to pacify Naruto, could you please teach it to me?
That isn't possible. Only I can perform that jutsu.
The little things anyone could do.
It's how much you care, really care about Naruto. Just by watching you, Sakura. Just how much you...
Naruto!
Sakura, what's wrong? Are you crying?
No, just...
You're ugly, or you've got monster strength!
So who's the jerk?